I am your host, Scott Fry, and today on the show we have one of our most exciting posts, the epic battle of coffee versus tea and which stains teeth more. Now, you would think that coffee, because it's so much darker than tea, would stain teeth much more. And the problem with this assumption is that when you're solely judging how much something's going to stain your teeth based on color, usually this is inaccurate. And the fact is that, believe it or not, tea, and specifically black teas, stain teeth much more than coffee. And why this happens is pretty simple. The theophylline and the theobromine that we talked about last week, which are present in oxidized teas, have a far, far greater affinity for the surfaces of your teeth than the staining compounds you'll find in coffee. And if you're drinking fully oxidized teas like black teas or the pu'er teas, this means that you're just going to have a lot more staining than you would if you were drinking coffee. Now, this is a huge win for coffee drinkers out there, but if you really love black teas and you don't want to switch to a less oxidized tea like green tea or white tea, what we're going to be covering in the next couple weeks is a few different tricks that you can use to reduce the amount of staining that you're going to see with your teeth if you're drinking a fully oxidized tea. So stay tuned, everyone, and I hope you enjoy the post today. Take care.